Move on now to LG. Yes, the brand that we really respect for the incredible products that they actually come out with, and always disappoints because they really don't know how to get the word and the marketing out for those phones. Now this is, okay, wait a minute. What's happening? Sanjana seems to be gesturing. Her hand seems to be going quite haywire. What's happening, Sanjana?
Well, Rajiv, you're absolutely right. What I just did there was nothing short of magic. But of course, it is all explainable. I am at the LG booth at Mobile World Congress. This is the LG G8 ThinQ that's right here in front of me. It's just been launched here in Barcelona. But what's really amazing is we've seen fingerprint ID, we've seen face unlock, but here's something we haven't seen to unlock this phone before. This actually is recognizing the vein pattern on my hands, not my fingerprint, not my face ID. It's actually recognizing the vein pattern and then opening the phone. So I just put my hand in front of this phone and it unlocks by recognizing the vein pattern. But that's not the only thing that the LG G8 boasts of. It also boasts of some air triggers. Now we've seen gesture control and all of that, but this is something really out of, you know, Harry Potter. You do a couple of gestures, which I'll just show you in a bit. You do this, you do that, you do this, and you can change music, you can turn up the volume. It's all out of a Harry Potter sci-fi movie, if you please. But take a look at everything that LG has launched right here at Mobile World Congress.
Move over Face ID, fingerprint recognition and passwords. LG has a new trend on the horizon with their newly launched G8 ThinQ for unlocking phones. This is hand ID that can unlock the phone without touching it. It recognizes the vein patterns on a person's hand and it uses the time of flight sensor in the front along with infrared sensors. And it even has a feature called Air Motion with which gestures can be used to turn up the volume, change the song and do a lot of other functions. We tried this and it did take some time to learn for us, but it was an interesting feature. LG claims the OLED display on this phone is the best in the world and that the screen on this phone is also a speaker. It uses the smartphone's display as a speaker diaphragm. This phone has a triple camera setup and a standard 8-megapixel front camera. But this was not all. The first wave of 5G phones were launched at Mobile World Congress this year, and this is LG's 5G phone. This is the LG V50 ThinQ that they launched, which is 5G compatible. The display on this phone stands out as it packs in a 6.4-inch QHD Plus OLED full vision display. Owing to the V-series design and style, the V50 is thin, slim and light, even in the hand, although a tad bit thicker than the V40. The V50 has a triple camera setup at the back with a wide-angle lens and a dual front camera. There is a large 4000mAh battery and this phone even comes with the option of a second screen with an accessory. It attaches to the phone like a case and can be used to multitask. The 5G on this phone is powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 chipset, the first mobile chipset to bring 5G to flagship phones. The phone should be available in countries like US and South Korea in the first half this year, but the India availability of the 5G phone is not going to be anytime soon.